looked like you just couldn't quite reach it.
Right? So impressive, right?
Oh, no, yeah, it was.
No, you slot it, so then you... No, it's hard.
I don't...
Well, I just... I really dug your short person beta on the first crack. You just...
I know, you
did the most, like, ridiculously non-conventional things I've seen in a long time, but... Obviously, it worked.
Are we sticking around here? Are we gonna go to the second part?
I think the same way. I really want to do this route that they're about to clean, but it just looks too athletic for my shoulder.
Got it.
You know? I feel like there are a lot of big moves, so it just seems risky. And it's also be a pain in the ass to follow. This is important for
sure.
That's not good. He reminded me, though. Like, I really want to do the route.
This one?
In the not too distant.
Do we know the name?
It's just the 11-8. So if we head towards second, the beta is the first route after we go through a tunnel, which the FQ is supposed to be a 5-minute. So I think that's more our pace right now. But I'm so comfy. I nominate Desola to carry all the stuff and go set it up. And then I'll join you there. Because you're already the sweatiest right now anyway, so it just makes sense that you do all the work. Because why would you want to get two people?
Yeah.
Right, it's like, if we're all crashing and I'm already up to pee and somebody needs to turn out the light, obviously I'm going to turn out the light, right? I'm already up. That'd be a dick move to make someone get out of bed.
I'm cooling that.
Right. So you agree? But since you're already sweaty, you should carry on the move.
Rope!
Rope!
Nick,
do you need me to move the rope for you?
Or should we find it? I also enjoyed your determination after the first kick. You're like, this shit, I'm getting to the top of this room.
I couldn't get to that ball. It's too far away.
That's why. So I meant to put a long one there, but when I was reaching to put a draw there, I was really pumped, and so I just put the most convenient draw, you know, on the rope instead of shopping for
it. It is
pumpy,
like this part. Yeah, the first of this statue.
I mean, it makes sense, though, because it's like...
They moved a little bit to the left.
I don't know. You also didn't know, like, what the rock sound is like there, you know, if you had a hammer to tap and see where the rock's most solid. I think it's logical where it's at, because if you think about it, there's not really a great place to put it before the roof one. And so if they put that one lower, then you would have that nasty run out getting to the roof.
That flake part is a little difficult, like, to get up.
Nice, Noah. Walk those feet up. I got you. Come on.
It's so flat up there.
It's like, imagine if you put a bolt. Where would you put a bolt below that
one
that would actually be?
Good.
I'm not saying anything sketchy, but this is not really
This is where I
travel.
Because
you just hit this first little deck anyway.
Nice.
I mean, I guess it was something you can hit. You could arguably put one in there.
You know where the next rest ledge is, right? You clip one bolt, and then you get the rest ledge, and then you, like, clip the next bolt.
Alright, I'll stop being lazy.
No,
I can
rest.
Carry me to
there's
the
no
next
rush.
Route.
It's 104.
104?
Or 9's a little early, so it's
Wait, why not? So it's just after 1, you said?
It should be a little bit before 1.
Before 1? Wow, is that even
I make it faster.
That's about right. So it took us like a good 45 minutes to get 3 people to come around. That's not great timing, but normal. That was a long one too, right? It's gotta be at least 60 feet, right? What do you think? Picture of you on the last one. You were only talking this one.
I wanted to take
just one. I only took the photo of you. I'm bad
about
it.
Come on,
Noah. Good. I'll do better.
Yeah,
Noah,
you know this.
Hey, you can put up the 5 minutes.
I thought that was fair. It was definitely comparable to that one at the furnace for Lake Summer. Do you agree that that flakening was the crux, or was there something else for you?
Getting to it was hard.
So I guess that section at least. How I was able to do almost every foot from below, so it's not in the mood for like legit moving.
They like to make you reach for your clips that you do. Come on, Noah. Keep walking those feet around. Good, dude. You're on slab. Yep, stand on your feet. Good, Noah. Take your time.
Tomorrow's supposed to be less windy than
today. Oh, it is?
So, keep walking those feet up.
You've done, what, 3 routes today? Oh, that. Alright, I've already, like, seen that. That's more than it. Hopefully, I won't, like, I don't want to, like, kill the energy if we, like, do that 4th one. Because I'm down to, like, stay out here as long as y'all want, but that's definitely going to be it for me. I'm only trying. Well, help carry gear.
Good, dude. Take your time. Like, chill as long as you need.
That's true. Do that. Or even just go to a completely different area.
Or we can swim.
Right here.
Oh, no. That's moving too fast.
Right? Oh, no.
Yeah, I would go to Whippoorwill if you want to swim.
Or we can stay for a while.
I mean, it's all. I feel like the threat of rain is never going to go away, though.
Should have seen it last weekend. It was like, 5 feet higher.
Oh, yeah?
We looked at it, we were like, yeah, we don't want to die. it looks like you can at least, like, dabble your feet in from, like, rocks or whatever.
We swam in there.
We swam in there, but I think it was lower. Maybe a little bit. I don't know.
We were the weekend
lower.
Before last, and it was alright, but that makes sense. Because it was basically rain that whole
It rained, like, they had, like, 6 inches of rain, or I don't know, it's like, some certain amount of rain.
Oh, I love that. That's always cool.
It's like so high.
I mean, because that means that, that one chute under that bridge, like, the water will literally be, like, 10 feet higher.
The water was
very relaxed. On those feet.
You can just, like, dangle your feet from the bridge.
You got this.
Sure you're good?
Yeah.
Yeah, Noah. Really good. Good, Noah. You know this. Breathe it out. Good, Noah. That's it, Noah. Keep breathing. Don't go too hard into the crack.
Went as far as he went last time before he came back.
Make sure he's not going to try to climb the crack up the electrical.
No, he's sketchy. He comes back over. And that's where he chopped up and rested last time. It scared me a little at first, but
it looks fine enough. You probably get the same rest if you are comfortable on smaller edges.
Like really weak right now, and I'm really mad at myself for it.
Gotcha.